digital copy.
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. Trooper entered vault before door shut itself. Commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scouts succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. We have not heard from the trooper inside the ruin.
Two special Dominion signets, then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps.
Thank you.
Cygnus is in here.
Hang on. The Dominion have secured it. Stand by while I decrypt this.
Another Dominion camp.
security on this one too?
I'm starting the decryption.
The signets. Let's hope this works.
One way to find out. Head back to the ruin and try to open that door. There's probably Dominion in here. In this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We should move on and figure out how to get the manifold. Found the manifold, but it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire chamber structure. For some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed.
Anybody have any idea what to do?
Hear me, right?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, so I'm watching the video, like, okay, there's... The manifold is fragile. Oh, we got it? Dangerous. Probably that too.
Got it. On my way back.
I can't believe it. We did it.
Wow, I would have never known that. That's crazy. Who would have ever thought that not all of the games is in the demo?
Matthias.
Hello, hello, hello.
Here's the manifold.
Interesting. It's much smaller than I expected, huh? Well, Joel's not gonna hurt it. Probably.
Alright, let's do it as a serious tech obsession.
Less. There. Okay. Hit that switch. Then hit again.
It's
just me, or is
this guy sucks?
Easy, easy. Easy. Yeah, this is here. Yeah. This is here. I mean, the connections are right. I know. There is this tried and true technique. Never fails to.
Definition, amplification, or multiplication.
Oh, we've been multiplied?
This is total scorp drop.
Wait, this can't be multiplication. You're surly, and I'm not, and he
cleaved and freeze. What happened?
Division. Of course. An inverse function of
the manifold divided you.
I don't like this.
Physical multiplication, psychic division. A personality split three ways.
No! No. It's not what the manifold is supposed to do. We have to fix this.
The Dominion soldiers in the ruin, there were three. Do you think the manifold affected them too?
Three Dominion soldiers? The same soldier.
I'm not sure.
We have to go check. Agreed. Any information will help.
Wait! What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
Stay out of trouble?
The trouble's my middle name.
No, it's Arrow.
Guys! Focus!
It's Arrow.
Go!
You're right, buddy.
Oh.
Wow, I'm glad they spent all the money on the game just making these guys have different personalities.
We are all Matthias. All right. Pick a name. I'll be Maddie. Fine. Something. That seems to work.
I really care about this guy, though. Oh, I brought him a cool artifact and he just screwed it up. Really, dude. I bring you nice things. You just kind of screw it up.
To go. I'll relay any reports I get straight to you. Alright, let me know.
Alright, where are we? I guess I'm done.
Anything.
gear cannot be used while on cooldown. Very cool.
Oh, there's another one. Watch out!
If it isn't my favorite freelancer. I hear you've been busy.
I try.
You got Matthias back safe and sound. That's a 3-for-1 save right there. I had a good feeling about you ever since you turned up. Keep proving me right, okay?
As long as I'm a freelancer, I'll keep doing my job. Simple as that.
Someone's modest. Well, a place like this? We all need a purpose once we get here, right?
You're not from the fort?
No. Never planned to be either. I was on a strider out of Heliost. Had my sights on Anthem.
What happened?
Cataclysm. The sky turned yellow. The ground changed under us. The survivors were brought here.
It seems you made the best of it.
Didn't have the means to move on at the time. And now, I've got work, a kid. I can't imagine being anywhere else.
Well, Fort's lucky to have you. Javelins don't take care of themselves.
I could say the same about some pilots.
Not me either.
Right. You enjoy your downtime before the next job. So it'll be ready when you are.
Gee, thanks. Heck yeah. Why is he still yellow? Can you do your job?
See what I've got for you.